I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share a ChatGPT conversation with anyone easily. No more having to share your ChatGPT conversations through screenshots, copied text, or word of mouth. You can easily share ChatGPT conversations with anyone by generating a URL that can be shared with others who will then be able to see your ChatGPT conversation in a user-friendly interface or even open it as a conversation they can continue in their own OpenAI ChatGPT account. However, there are some things you'll need to consider when you share a ChatGPT conversation. The ChatGPT shared conversation URL you generate can be shared by anyone with the link and accessed by anyone who gets the link. As a result, you should be careful not to share anything too sensitive. Additionally, if you continue a conversation you shared in your own ChatGPT account, the people you share that conversation with won't be able to see that. They can only see the content of that conversation at the moment you shared it. Now let's walk through the steps to share a ChatGPT conversation with anyone easily. Step 1. Open ChatGPT in a web browser and then find the conversation you want to share with someone. Click to view that conversation. Importantly, at present, you can only share a ChatGPT conversation with someone through the ChatGPT desktop site and not the ChatGPT mobile site. Step 2. Click the share icon that's displayed next to the conversation name. The share button features an upward pointing arrow. The share link to conversation window is shown. You'll see the contents of the ChatGPT conversation that will be shared. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this window and then click the ellipses next to the name of the chat. You'll see an option to share your name. If you click share your name, your ChatGPT account name will be displayed next to the date and visible to anyone who views this conversation. Step 4. Click copy link when you're ready to share your ChatGPT conversation. The window will close and you'll see a note that your ChatGPT conversation link that you can share has been copied to your clipboard. You can now share that link with anyone you want to see that specific ChatGPT conversation. Here's an example of what people you share that link with will see. If they have a ChatGPT account, they can click Continue this conversation to open that conversation in their ChatGPT account and add it to their conversation list to keep it and expand on it. To be clear, no one else will be able to see the additions anyone makes to a conversation independently. And again, as a reminder, anyone who gets access to that link will be able to see that ChatGPT conversation. Step 5. While you can't remove individual access to that ChatGPT link after you share it, you can deactivate the link for everyone. The fastest way to do this is by deleting the shared conversation from your ChatGPT conversation list. But the downside is that this deletes the conversation for you as well. Alternatively, you can click the ellipses next to your ChatGPT account name to open a menu and then click Settings in the menu. The settings screen is displayed. Step 6. Click Data Controls in the menu on the left side of this window. Data controls options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 7. Find Shared Links and then click Manage next to Shared Links. The Shared Links window is shown where you'll see a list of all of the ChatGPT conversations you've shared links to. Step 8. Find the shared ChatGPT conversation you want to delete and then click the delete icon associated with it. You'll still be able to access that conversation in your list of ChatGPT conversations, but anyone accessing that conversation through that shared link will no longer be able to access it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.